What's going on, everybody? My name is SkipperDog65, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, we are back in the thick of it. Let me make sure my audio is recording. Okay, it's recording. Alright, so now we've gotten all the stuff we need, except for the complimentary pizza pass. So let's just run over here, you know, let's avoid that guy, because I remember that guy basically told on us because he's a freaking tattletale. And no one likes him. Everyone hates him, and he has no friends. Okay, we got our pizza pass. Now it's time to enter the big fat mall full of whores that will destroy my mind with their evil machinations. And then after they've destroyed my mind, they will tear me apart limb from limb. And we...
Well done, superstar. You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Okay, tab. Okay. This is where I'm at. Frick. I gotta hide from her. So, it should be at customer service, he said? Let's go tab again. Nope, that's not it. Mission upgrade. Whoa, 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 I don't even know who's after me. Who's after me? No, 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 no. No, no, no. Ma'am, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I ate... Frick! Suicide! That didn't go well. So, if you guys were expecting some high-quality gameplay... You're not getting that from me. I have to be super stealthy. I'm gonna be so stealthy, no one will even know I'm being stealthy. You were the one who told on me, weren't you? You were the one! You betrayed me! I'll come back for you later. Then we'll eat you, along with my beans biscuits. So they're all a... Oh, that's the thing that's looking for me. Chica's over there eating something. What is she doing? Yeah, I got you. I got you, man. Oh, shoot. That thing is gonna be a problem. Okay, I can't hide forever. I'll wait when he goes. What? What? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I'm trying to look around for things, but I just can't. Whatever. Do this again. Please don't find me. Please don't find me. Please don't find me. Alright, I'm going over here. I'm going over here. Alright, I have a bag. I got a bag. What's that do? Oh.
This area is off limits.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. I'm sure it is. I'm actually... That's weird you say that, because I'm off limits too. So...
The store needs a daycare pass.
That's so amazing, Gregory, that you say that so loudly.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service.
Thanks, Greg.
Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts. While supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
That didn't sound friendly. Freddy, I'm getting to trust you, you know? Like, when you say things like that,
I wonder what the free prize is.
You know, it's times like those I don't trust you.
Our friendly security staff can help.
Bro, no, they can't. I don't want... Okay, she's right there. I could be using this whole time. I don't even need to... Okay, she's heading down there. I wanna... Oh, where am I even at?
Where are you?
Whoa, where am I? I need to find... Dude, I would so go here! Can they please just make this a real thing? Okay, she's heading up there. No, do not go there! Do not turn around! Ooh, stay there! Stay there, chicken! Thank you. I think I go up in the elevator, guys. Yeah. No! There's no way I can get up there. So, freaking. There's customer messages? I got a message. Message, easy money. My cousin worked here. He said magnets screw with the ticket machines. Or magnets screw with the ticket machines. Head up to Fastpad. He can get down to customer service through the back door and grab a stack of tickets. Awesome! Huh? My cousin worked here. You'll be fine. Who's texting me? Hello, Gregory. Okay, I need to go to the Fazpad. Yeah, I'm here. I go down to customer service through the back door. Where is the back door?
My friendly security staff can help.
Oh, I freaking hate you. Awesome. E to hide. Who am I hiding from? There shouldn't be any animatronics in here.
My pass.
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out. Try Glamrock Gifts. They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
Brick.
Employees only.
No. How did she see me? Oh my gosh. This is gonna...
These turnstiles require...
Okay, whatever.
10 years later.
Okay, it ate my thing.
It ate my pass!
Yep.
Perhaps there is a way to hack it back out.
Different maze.
Try
Glamrock
Gifts.
So cool.
They have lots of trinkets, knickknacks, and doodads.
Thanks, Freddy, for going through the list. Okay, so now... Glamrock Gifts. I think Glamrock Gifts is like all the way over on the other side of the lobby. I think. Let's see, where's... Yeah, it's all the way over there. So how do I get in? I go through the other way. Okay, that's actually pretty clever. Now I have to go all the way to the other side. Okay, I don't like this hiding space. I really don't like this hiding space. I can't see anything. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to go past. Don't come up here. Yeah, that's amazing. It's called going deep undercover behind the fur. So what am I looking for? I'm going through that way? Let's check the cams again. Okay, I just basically need to make my way down to here. She's heading down that way. I'm gonna wait till she's not doing that anymore. You see? Big brain! Why can't you guys have as big of a brain as me? I'm sorry I'm not doing too much commentary right now. I'm just really focused. Can't keep dying like that. Okay, so what's here? I would also like a save machine. I would like a save machine. Is this it? I'm in. Requires item. What item? Item am I supposed to get, Freddy? Hi. Oh, okay, I get it.
Freddy, I found the free gift. It's a crappy Mr. Hippo.
Hey, you better show respect to Mr. Hippo.
Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Why did he say I'm truly sorry? He's gonna betray me. You're gonna betray me, Freddy. And I'm never gonna forgive you. I don't know why I'm Batman all of a sudden. She is right there. Oh, I better not move. I'm gonna wait till she goes down this way. Then I'll make my move. I'll run all the way over here. I'll make my way back. Get down there.
And
we got this, guys. We got this, boys. We got this.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh, man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
Oops, now I'm not...
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Great, 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 great. Okay, so now... Let's check. Okay, so she's going over here. She's going over there, so now we're gonna run over there once she gets down here. And then, it's gonna be a breeze. This is gonna be a breeze, guys. We're gonna run past them. Their security sucks. If they can't keep out a 10-year-old, how are they supposed to keep out Purple Guy? This is exactly how Purple Guy murders everybody. Because the robots are stupid. I have a choice. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Okay, so what I was planning on doing is I was just gonna run out here, but she's coming up. And I don't know exactly how her field of vision works. So now, see, now she's coming up here. If I would have ran, she would have seen me. Or else I would have had to jump in here. And I don't like not being able to see her.
Where are you?
Okay. She's heading over there. We're going to wait until she goes here. And then she's going to go down there. Okay. Just keep moseying along. Yeah, there you go. There you go, Chica. See, I knew you could do it. You got this. Ha, I was lying. We're not friends. I hate your guts. Freaking hate you. You suck, Chica. You suck. Ha ha. That was too easy. Is this a bathroom? Whoa. Where's Freddy? He said he would meet me. Whoa. This is a cool bathroom. Very, very scary. Don't much care for it. Freddy. Freddy. Wow. Ooh, that's so cool. Let's look at all this. Also, where's a save station? Where's a save station? Did I pass by? Wi-Fi safe station. There's a safe station right over there. Let me save. Helpy, my man, you are my best friend. You're so good. Yes. Okay, so now we won't have to do that all over again. I would love just to be able to explore this whole place. This is massive. This way, pick up. Ooh.
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Security badge? That's gonna make me dead. Bro, these are all terrifying. What the heck are you? Why is there a gold statue of you? There shouldn't be, really. Okay. Oh, I thought that was Bendy from Bendy and the Ink Machine. Hold on, let's look at this. Party rooms, that's so cool. This place is so cool. Is that a slide? I get to go down on the slide. Well, first, hold on, Oh, I can't go over there. That's fine. I don't want to. I just want to go on the slide. This is so cool. Let's go down the slide. Oh, I love this. Oh, I want to go here so bad. Oh, you're... I want to go back up the slide. Let me go back up the slide. I'm going to crouch. I'm just going to go through these balls. I am the shark now. You...
Hello! New friend! You're sure I'm late? Are we having a slumber party?
No.
Where are all your friends?
Dude, what is wrong with your...
We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pies until our heads explode, and then stay up all night! There is only one rule. Keep the lights on. 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 Are you having fun yet? No, no, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? Clean up!
Security badge, security desk. Oh my gosh, I am terrified. I hate child care. Oh my gosh, daycare sucks. Frick you. I hate you so much. Okay, so you're just gonna be like a distraction. Oh my gosh, you're the scariest distraction I have ever seen. Okay, so wait, hold on. Let me actually find the desk. Security desk. But this is so fun. This would be such a fun place, and I wish I could have gone somewhere like this. I just wish it wasn't with this crazy looking thing. I need to find a security desk, but where? Okay, let me try this camera. Okay, here it is. So where am I? I would love to see where I'm at. Okay, I'm right there. I'm facing this way, so naturally... Security desk is over there by those rainbows. I just need to go by the rainbows, basically, is what I'm hearing. So let me try to locate that with my eyes. Over there.
Oh, no, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top? Clean up! And I got new friends! This area is off limits! You're putting us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes?
Sorry, man. You sound nice. Where's the security badge? Gimme.
I warned you!
I didn't mean to...
Naughty boy.
I didn't mean to do that, man.
It's bad.
past your bedtime. You must be punished. 99.
Find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
I need a light.
I'm not going out there without a flashlight. It's too dark.
I need a flashlight. Oh, frick. So I gotta hide. That is the thing that I gotta do. Yeah, it wasn't me.
Oh, no! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
Okay.
Gregory, I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
And I've got new friends. This area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue?
Oh, okay, so they're... Okay, so the generators...
The children must be punished.
So it should be safe in the light. Frick! 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 I gotta hide. Oh. There he is. Okay. So I gotta find the other one.
It's past your bedtime.
No, it's not. It's past your bedtime. Oh. Wait. Hold on. If I follow... Oh. Did I already turn you on? Okay, but, hold on. If I follow... If I follow these, then I should be fine, right? I just gotta follow, like, the little ropes. Okay, yeah. Okay, and this one goes... to there... No, I'm about to find one. No, I'm a frick. Frick. Frick you. I hate everything. That sucked. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just, Isaiah, if you're editing this, just cut all of that out. All of it. Oh my gosh. That was terrible. That was scary, but it was also tedious. Oh, I hate this puppet guy. He's not even the puppet. Whoa, it's still dark in here. I don't like that. I don't like the dark anymore. Not even because it's scary. Just because I don't want to have to turn on any generators. How do I jump? Oh, I can jump like that. Cool. Look at me, I'm jumping on the desk. Screw you, you stupid little thing. Hate you. You're the worst. You were literally the bane of my existence. Okay, hold on. We're gonna save. We're gonna save here, everybody. I don't want to do that ever again. Yes, absolutely. 100%. I am overwriting my save. Oh. God, that was challenging. I don't like being challenged. This is all your fault. Yeah, mister. I'm gonna flash this in your eyes until you die. Simply for the hell you put me through. Oh! Okay. Probably best I don't. Push button.
Rule breaker. You are banned from the daycare.
I'm fine with that.
Security
Screw you.
Alert! Security alert! Woo.
Screw you.
Gregory,
oh.
Jump in.
Where are you at, Freddy?
No,
oh! Screw you, Chica.
Go upstairs, and do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Yeah, because I'm Freddy, man.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building.
Wait,
it
but I thought...
will find you.
I thought when the power went out, you got, like, super powerful, and you were, like, epic.
It's your bedtime.
Screw you, man. Dude, what are you doing? What? What the? What happened? What happened? I don't even know. I didn't do nothing. All I did was stay inside Freddy. That's all I did. This does sound like an awesome daycare. I will admit, I would love to go here. You know, I'm pretty sure Purple Guy would go here and be like, you know what? I don't feel like murdering children. I just want to play in the ball pit. That sounds epic. Okay, whatever. Yeah, that's me.
Security alert! Uh-huh. Security alert! Woo!
Gregory, jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Go upstairs. And do not worry, they cannot find you while we are together.
Oh, frick. Just cut all this out, Isaiah.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Children must be found.
I'm not even doing anything and I'm still getting jump scared. How do people do this? Hold on, give me a second. Guys, you're not gonna believe this. So, apparently... Hello? Oh, we're just gonna reenact it, alright, Isaiah? Alright? But guys, you're never gonna believe this. When it says escape the thing, it doesn't mean hide in rooms. It actually does mean, literally, escape him. So I just... Let me show you what I'm talking about. Oh boy! Oh no! This is why I'm the worst YouTuber on YouTube. This is why it's taken me 8 years to get over 100 subscribers. This is exactly why. This is the kind of foolishness that has cost me in life. So, once I get out of here, I will show you the complex method.
Rule breaker! You are banned from the daycare! Security alert! Security alert!
Yeah.
Gregory, jump been. We need to get out of here now.
She is right there. Because, like, the thing looked that way. She wasn't there, and there she is.
Go upstairs.
Okay.
And do not worry.
For sure.
They cannot find you while we are together.
So, basically, if I can't do this...
It's almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station
immediately. Basically,
every hour the power is diverted to the recharge station. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Yeah, so basically all I had to do this whole time was just go in here and freaking get into a recharge station. That's all I had to do this whole entire time. Bro, what is... It's a bunny rabbit! It's Vanny! What's her problem? Dude, you going in there? That's not a good idea. That thing's gonna eat you. That is not a good idea. I promise you.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Well, Freddy, I trust you.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you.
Is Freddy more damaged? Give me a sec. What the heck? Is he more damaged than I remember him being? Where's my flashlight? Tab, where's my inventory? Map. How do I use my flashlight? I'll take the bag, why not? I'm just, you know, I'm about to die anyway, so like... But yeah, he's definitely had something done to him since last time. Alright, so... Save your spot. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna save my spot. Let's save. Yeah, we're gonna save our spot here, because I think that's gonna be the end for this video. We got through, this episode's probably gonna be like 30 minutes. See, look at him! He's so dirty, what happened? And he's cracked. Freddy, what happened, man? Freddy? What went on? You're, like, really damaged. What happened? We're gonna figure that out in the next episode. So thank you very much for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, subscribe, comment down below, and check the link in the description down below if you want to see more of the Five Nights at Freddy's that I've done. Trust me, this is like from 5 years ago. It's cringe. But I shall see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.